Yo, this is Dova Blackhat Gaming. I do RPG games like Elder Scrolls and Fallout and many more. Subscribe to see more and enjoy the video.
I cannot maintain the barrier for much longer. Much of what was known has been lost to the ages. It was Dragonborn, and yet he served the dragons. A priest in their order. Highly esteemed and very powerful. Then he turned against them, becoming something they feared. He was defeated, but really destroyed. Some dark influence wields power over them, forces them to forget themselves and act against their nature. At first, it was only during the night, but now every moment is spent building some strange shrine around the windstone. I believe if the shrine can be destroyed, the skaal will be free once more. Mirak is behind what is happening to our village. And so the knowledge she has gained as Dragonborn is at the heart of it. You are Dragonborn as well. You too can wield this power, perhaps to a better end. Allmaker, shelter.
Dragons must eat an awful lot. I mean, the energy needed just to sustain that kind of vitality.
These moments never end. Now, I think you know where we're supposed to go next. Right behind you. Let's try to handle this quickly. It'd be better than this. I've never heard you shout like that. It's as if you were speaking with the power of an actual god. Petrified. I guess in a good way, as it looks like these people here are now free of the mind control.
Just you and me against the world now.
You have prevailed. I can feel it. So it is. You have proven yourself an ally to the skaal, and so the skaal shall be allies to you. If you have released the Windstone and broken the hold on my people, perhaps you can do the same for the rest of Solstheim. I doubt it will fully stop whatever Mirak is doing, but it may slow his progress. I cannot help with that. None here can. You will need the knowledge Mirak himself learned. You will need to learn more about this black book. Mirak had this? This does not look like something of the dragon cult. It is a dark thing, unnatural. I would have nothing to do with it. But the dark elf wizard, Neloth, he came to us some time ago, asking about black books. I believe he knows a great deal about them. Perhaps too much. Seek him out to the south. Be cautious, Dragonborn. There is something else at work here. Our traditions do not speak of them, but they and Mirak are connected. You read a black book? And saw him. And the book's power comes from the same dark source as that which corrupted the Windstone. But beware, you are now walking the same road as Mirak. He also is searching for them. In fact, he has already found one. He showed it to me when he came here. It was very like the one you found in Mirak's temple. A thing of dark magic, not of the All-Maker. The power of the stone had been corrupted. It was the source of the influence that had taken control of the skaal. Your shout broke whatever evil will controlled the stone, and restored its true nature as a conduit of the All-Maker's gifts. Freeing the other stones will diminish whatever dark influence is spreading across Solstheim. Yes, there are six sacred stones. Wind, water, earth, beast, sun, and tree. Through them, the oneness of the land is maintained. Freya saw that the tree stone now stands imprisoned in Mirak's new temple. I doubt that you can free it until his power is broken. But you may be able to cleanse the other stones. Even if this does not stop Mirak, it surely will delay his return. You are an outsider,
And I don't know if I can make you understand. I will try. The All-Maker is the maker of all things. And it is from the All-Maker that life flows like a great river. As all rivers must return to the sea, so all life returns in time to the All-Maker. I know our ways must seem strange to you, but the nine gods of the Empire are equally strange to us. As shaman of Skaal Village, I serve as both a guide and a healer, as well as a keeper of traditions. I also remind the Skaal to live as one with nature, and to honor the will of the All-Maker, so that we will be worthy to join him in death. May darkness never touch you.
Free the rest of the island? I'd be up for it. I, for one, do not like others being forced to be slaves. Never was a fan of the enthralling back on the island, though, at times, I did see it as a necessary evil. But that was the exception. Oh, what is it?
Hope everyone enjoyed the video. Like, comment, and subscribe. And hit the bell icon. See you all on the next video. Enjoy life and stay gaming.
Walk with the All-Maker.